Why do you always resist, anyway? Once you're in the bath, you always seem to enjoy yourself. It's the principle of the thing. I don't like taking orders. If you made it seem like a privilege rather than an obligation, it might be another story. So if I suspend your tub access for 2 months, I'm talking about rose petals, Mom. Pay attention.